So we are here at C2E2, the Chicago Comic and Entertainment Expo, and it looks pretty epic. We haven't even gone anywhere yet. We just got up the stairs, and it's like, yikes! Doesn't this look epic, Ma?
Look at the Joker.
I see, Alex Ross. I think Alex Ross is here. Comics galore over there. It's pretty cool. They let you buy comics. Oh, come here real quick. Look at this. All these dolls. Now these are dolls, not action figures. Dolls. Those are Twilight dolls.
Oh, okay.
And then they got DC Comics dolls over here.
Oh.
Harley Quinn, Poison Ivy, Power Girl, Wonder Woman, Supergirl,
wow.
Green Lantern, Batman's daughter, the Huntress.
Batman under the red hood.
Lara Croft, Tomb Raider. That looks actually pretty cool. It actually looks just like, it looks like the model for us. Oh wow. Check out those statues over there.
One of the great things as well, you can find your own fighting style. You don't need to do just one approach to an enemy. Free poster. Come on.
Iron Man 2, the video game.
Is that right?
Okay, they just turned it off. Free poster. Okay. Sweet, I'll take one. Awesome toys that they have. Iron Man 2. Seriously? Now, I've always preferred the regular toy companies over, like, you know, DC Direct and Marvel Select. But these War Machine and Iron Man figures look better than the itty-bitty 3-inch action figures that Hasbro is coming out with. And this Spider-Man figure looks awesome. Abomination, yeah.
Yeah.
That's him.
Oh, is that the one you put together?
I think those are the ones that you just buy. Like, it comes like that. Excuse me. Final Fantasy characters. I think from the newest one, I think it's like Final Fantasy 13, isn't it? Dr. Doom, Iron Man, and Venom. That looks amazing. We got these. Koto Ukoya, I forgot how to pronounce it, forgive me. These statues over here. Pretty sweet. Joe Quesada.
Hey, how are you?
I'm doing good. How are you?
Good. See you in there.
If I remembered that you were here, I would have actually gotten like something I own, like the Origin comic book or something. So how do you like Chicago?
Great. Always love Chicago.
Alright. You have a good day. Hi, how you doing? I must have this car. Batmobile. Where are we going this time? Flux capacitor. 1/21 gigawatts? Can't see it. but it says the Riddler. I'll kick your bleep. Oh wow, they were actually showing the movie on that. That is awesome. They were showing the movie in the car. Riddler and Penguin over there. But you better promise me I'll be back in time. Back in time. MODOK! No, wait, no, that's not MODOK. That's, what's it called? I feel so lame, I forgot this character's name. Awesome costume. I feel like such a retard, I forgot the character's name.